I'm Justin, and I'm Big Awesome. This is your sick news. Today is October 19th. Now to your weather.
Hello, and welcome to weather. Today will be a nice day, with the highs being up to 75 and lows reaching to 52. Tomorrow will be rainy throughout the day. On Thursday, it will start to cool down, with the sun partly out, and continue all the way through Saturday, when it starts to rain. And moving on to next week, it will continue to rain till Monday. Tuesday and Wednesday will be sunny, with the highs reaching up to 73 and the lows getting to 53. And that's all for your weather.
Welcome to the local news. Today, Educators Rising will meet at lunch. Tomorrow, TARS will have a meeting. Thursday, FCCLA will have a meeting. And Friday, FCA will have a meeting. Today, we will have a parent-teacher conference. Wednesday is a flu shot clinic at 1 p.m. On Thursday, in Mrs. Linscott's office all day, will be seniors will apply to the MO. Also, an earthquake drill at 9:15 and a fire drill at 1:15. Congrats to the Blue Eye Band and Color Guard on their fifth place finish in the MSU Homecoming Parade this weekend. There are 22 bands total in some tough competition. Great job, band.
This Red Ribbon Week
dress-up days, October 25th to 29th, Monday's Pajama Day, dreaming about a drug-free school. Tuesday, Western wear, give drugs the boot. Wednesday's Hawaiian shirt, lay off drugs, get it like the lay. To Thursday's Camo Day, you can't hide from your bad decisions. Friday, Red Out, we are Red D to be drug-free. Red E, get it? Lunch changes, Tuesday, October 19th, ham and cheese stub. Head and cheese sub instead of cheeseburger. Thursday, October 21st, cheeseburger instead of Cuban sandwich. That is all for local news.
Hello, and welcome to your menus. For breakfast tomorrow, there will be waffles and cereal with a muffin. On the side, you can choose fruit juice, peaches, and the wondrous milk. Lunch tomorrow will be chicken patties with a hot roll and meatloaf. Or salad with the sides being mashed potatoes, gravy, corn, fresh fruit, pears, and more milk. That's all for your menus.
Hello and welcome. It's Tasty Tuesday today. We are taste testing chocolate chip cookies. See you at the concession table thing stand at lunch today. Today's the only time we're doing it this week, so see you there.
Hi and welcome. I am Samson Sign. With your birthdays for today, we have a few local birthdays. But the thing is that first we have some belated birthdays until we get to that birthday. The first birthdays are our Dawson Leak. He's in ninth grade now, age 15. You know, some good stuff. And we also have Gage Peters, the homie. He's in 10th grade now, and he's now 16. His birthday was one day ago. And Dawson's was 2 days ago. Forgot to mention that, of course. If you have one special boy birthday today, which is for Coach TK, which he's a coach, pretty much. That's pretty cool, right? So make sure you give them at least a happy birthday in the halls, please. You know? And that's about it for the birthdays. We hope you guys have a wonderful day today. Fortnite.
Welcome to Music Monday. We had 31 responses and 31 correctly. Everyone got it correct. Not even one silly answer. The correct answer was, I guess everyone knew it, Buy Dirt by Jordan Davis and Luke Bryan. I shall now spin the wheel.
Buy dirt, find the one you can't live without. Get a ring, let your knee hit the ground. Do what you love, but call it work. Throw a little money in the plate, it's her.
Congratulations to Lyndon Keys. Make sure to come by the library and claim your prize.
Hi, and welcome to sports. Congratulations to our Lady Bulldogs on their win against the Forsyth Lady Panthers last night. Way to wrap up the season with a win. Friday, our Lady Bulldogs will be playing here at home for district starting at 5. They will be playing the winner of the SFO Galena game on Thursday. On Saturday, there will be a cross-country meet at home starting at 10. Saturday will be the volleyball championship game. Hope to see you there cheering on our Bulldogs. That's all for your sports.
Well, that's all for your epic Bulldog news. And don't forget...
Get out of here.
Can't believe this guy. All right. Well, that's all for your blue. That's all for your Bulldog news. And don't forget, we're not just the news. We're the news of a Z.
Eight.
I'm back. Hi, this is the random fact part. The first video game ever created was in 1958, and it was called Tenet for Two. It was basically cooler Pong, but it looked very complex, and it was basically just a tennis game. That's all for random fact. I'm gonna go play a little Tennis for Two myself.
Red Ribbon Week. Oh my god.
That was good. That was good.
Why was it good?
That was good.
Newz.
Newz.
Newz.